glory of his name, make this place glorious. Say to God, how awesome are your deeds. So great is your power that your enemies cringe before you. All the earth bows down to you. They sing praise to you. They sing the praises of your name. Are you excited to sing the praises of our Lord God? Yes. Amen. So can we ask everybody to stand up as we prepare ourselves to come before our God, who is the creator of heaven and earth, the most high God, the most powerful God. This song that we're about to sing is entitled As the Deer. This was inspired by, it's from the book of Psalm 42. This verse, or this book, expresses the desire to make Christ the center of our life, the most important aspect of our life. And the one way to express this desire is to worship our God. Amen? So today let us enjoy this moment as we come together to approach the throne of grace. And as we begin to sing this song, let us acknowledge that Christ alone should be the center and the source of everything. Amen? Let's sing this song.
Desire and long to worship.
Lord. Oh, Holy Spirit, we thank you so much for your presence with us this afternoon. And so, let's welcome everybody. Let's go around as we continue to sing praises to our God. And kapusta mo tayo lahat.
Huwag mong pabayaan na makalimutan ka namin. So sabi ko, Lord, sa lahat, Brian. Patuloy mo kami pinagbubuti, patuloy mo kami pinagpapala. But then, Lord, I pray that this church will always have the passion to always go and seek the face of the Lord.
Amen.
That this church, will be the people of God who always come after His heart. Amen. And so this song came to my heart, Deliverance of Lord Cohen. I want us to sing this song. And as we are singing this song, let's pray now. Sabi natin, Lord, it will not be our will, but your will. Let nothing stand between you and me. And you burn the desire in our hearts. We want to be pure. We want to be pure in our hearts. We want to be pure in our service. We want to be pure in the ministry. Amen? Amen. Thank you, Jesus. So, let's sing this song because with this in our heart. Amen? Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
raise your hand, just raise your hand. Simbolo po ito ng pagpapamumuha, simbolo po ito ng pagsasabing Lord, sinusuko ko po lahat. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Just raise up your hands as we worship God. Let's sing your holy.
For you are a holy, a righteous God.